Today, we are going to learn how to put と思います sentence. In English, I think that expression. First, let's think about when to use と思います sentence. Let's take a look at those questions. 日本の首都はどこですか?首都 means capital.Where is the capital of Japan? That's a fact question. And 春の次に来る季節は何ですか?春の次 after spring. 季節 season. So what is the season that comes after spring? This one is another fact question. 来年日本に行きますか?This question is asking about more like your plan. 携帯電話をクラスで使うことはいいですか?使うこと using 携帯電話 cell phone in a classroom. This is a good topic, right? But this one is asking your opinion. 体に一番いい食べ物は何ですか?体にいい食べ物 Good for your body. The food good for your body. Healthy food. And this one is asking your opinion. Now, these two. Your answer is there's only one answer. And the answer will not change. Depends on your opinion, right?How about this one? Healthy food. It depends on the individual, right? There are hundreds of different answers. And for example, someone said apple is the healthiest food. Probably someone disagree. So it's a good idea と思います, I think, when you areMentioning opinion, your opinion. How about the plan? 来年日本に行きますか? You are talking about next year. That's probably undecided. So you use と思います sentence when you are talking aboutSomething uncertain. So, you are not sure? Something you are not sure. Or, even if it's a fact, talking about fact. If you are not sure, if you are uncertain, you also use と思います ending. Now, let's move on. Let's talk about a little bit of grammar.And the sentence structure. In English, you said, I think that, and blah blah. Whatever that your statement or your ideas there. But in Japanese, blah blah part goes right before と思います。と思います is end of the sentence. And this is a template. Blah 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 と思います。Another grammar, masu and desu, they cannot go in the middle of the sentence. Another word, you cannot say, 食べますと思います or 静かですと思います. You cannot do that. And also, I want you to pay attention. Your statement, blah blah,is ending what part of the speech. Let's take a look. If it's end with a verb, action, let's use 行きます. I want you to use plain form. Here is a plain form. And let's make a sentence. I think that I will go to Japan. 日本に行きます.It's a regular masu ending sentence, right? But Masu cannot be there. So instead, you had to say, 私は日本に行くと思います。Now, E adjective. E adjective, plain form, is right there. Just take out this. E, kunai, kata, kunakata. So, let's make a sentence. I think that a restaurant is good. So, you can say, restaurant wa ii to omoimasu. Instead of ii desu to omoimasu, you have to say ii to omoimasu. Now, in an adjective, here are plain form for noun and an adjective. And let's make a sentence. For example, I am a teacher. 私は先生だ。 Or you can say 先生じゃない、先生だった、 or 先生じゃなかった。 Okay. And let's make a sentence と思います with と思います。I think that this ring is pretty. And pretty in Japanese is kirei, right? 指輪はきれいです。But of course you had to change this to だ。指輪はきれいだと思います。Okay, now are you getting it? Let's master.と思います sentence by answering those questions. First question, 日本の首都はどこですか? Where is the capital of Japan? Since you already know the answer, you don't use と思います ending. You just say 東京です. That's it. So,と思います sentence cannot be used. Some statement, a statement that you are 100% sure based on the fact. But if you are not sure about the answer, even if it's a fact question, you still can use と思います. For example, you are not sure about population,of Tokyo. Then you can just estimate the number and add と思います. Okay, next one. 来年日本に行きますか? This question is asking about your plan. And if you already have a plan, you already bought a ticket and reserved a hotel, you can say,日本に行きますか? はい、行きます。Right? But if you are not sure, you can use と思います this template. Okay. Now, 行きます is a verb, so I want you to remember. Plain form. And I want you to pay attention. 来年来年 next year. That means this is a future. So, 他 form and 中田 form associated with a past will go away in this case. So, you can, if you think you will go, you can say 行くと思います. And if not, 行かない。行かないと思います。Okay, next question. Next question is about Tom さん。Tom さんは去年日本に行きましたか? Last year, did he go to Japan? Now, last year. So, this time, it's a past, talking about past. So, you had to use either...他 form or 中田 form. If you think he went, You can say 行ったと思います。If not, 行かなかったと思います。I think that he didn't go. Okay. Next question is about your opinion. クラスで携帯電話を使うことはいいですか? And since this one is asking your opinion, I think it's more natural if you ask, と思いますか? You can start asking someone a question about his or her opinion using this ending, と思いますか? Now, E. E is a E adjective, of course. So I want you to remember the plain form. So if you think that using cell phone in a classroom is a good idea, you can say 私はいいと思います as your opinion. And if not, you can say 良くないと思います。So this is a very interesting topic to discuss, and there is not correct answer, right? Let's move on.
体に一番いい食べ物は何だと思いますか?
Okay, now, I want you to pay attention here. Since this is aOpinion question. This sentence end, と思いますか? And here is だ, だと思います. So in this case, だ was replaced with です. だ is a replacement of です. So when you answer the question,I want you to put だ right here instead of です. And you can put whatever the answer you think it's healthy. You can put リンゴ, apple. You can put beef, 牛肉. Or you can say whatever you think it's healthy. Okay, this is my opinion.
体に一番いい食べ物は、私は納豆だと思います。
Alright. This is the last slide.
これは何だと思いますか?何だと思いますか?これは何だと思いますか?わかりますか?これはライオンだと思いますか?クマだと思いますか?これはペンギン?パンダ?じゃないですね。これは何だと思いますか?
はい、これは猫でした。Alright, good job everyone. This is it for today. And よくできました。はい、さようなら。